Imagine you're at a pool when you see this frightening scene, a young girl struggling to stay afloat.
I can't even watch this. This is like a nightmare for me. Luckily, help did come in time, but this morning, that little girl's mother has a safety message for all parents. ABC's Ariel Reshef joins us now with the story. Ariel, that video is just hard to watch.
It is hard to watch for sure, Tom. That little girl went under for nearly 2 minutes before she was rescued. That video, terrifying, but the child is okay. Her mother now warning others about the dangers of some of those popular pool toys.
Heart-stopping video, a three-year-old saved from the brink of disaster. Watch as little Callie Dallis jumps into the pool at her Atlanta apartment complex, a round green floaty around her waist. She bobs in and out of the water, struggling with her inner tube, flipping upside down, getting tangled before suddenly slipping under the surface. You can see her 10-year-old sister Jayla race to pull her out.
She was like heavy, so I had to pull her by her hair, then I grabbed her by her waist and pulled her up.
Their aunt and an apartment staffer frantically performing CPR, a bystander calling 911.
We've been out here for probably about 2 minutes. We need somebody here.
Sergeant Ed Lyons rushing to help, his body camera capturing the harrowing rescue.
Keep coming, honey. Keep blowing it out. I've got a definite pulse.
Oh, I saw my little girl laying there, you know, same kind of little bathing suit she wears, same little hair pulled up in a little bun up top.
Callie whisked to the hospital in critical condition, but this weekend going home healthy and happy. Now her mother with an urgent message for other parents about those popular pool floats.
Don't take your eyes off of them. All the floats are not safe. Be careful. Watch your kids.
And this morning, experts echoing that sentiment, warning not to buy into a false sense of security.
Most experts will say that if the child cannot swim and they're in an inflatable in the pool, their parents should also be in the pool with them, and they should be within arm's length. That way there's no risk of the child slipping out and the parent not knowing about it.
So like so many pools that we see, that pool did not have a lifeguard because it was swim at your own risk, guys. And as you saw there, drowning can happen so quickly. Experts say you should designate a water watcher, almost like a designated driver who's always looking at the water at all times and isn't even in the water at that time. And you should also remove all those pool floats from the water to make sure that kids aren't lured to get in when there's no supervision.
And they're so popular now.
They're
with
so
floats.
Popular.
And you have a false sense of security.
You do.
Because the float is supposed to keep you above the water, you think, surely. That would keep
but you saw
safe.
Her bob right in and go right under, and it's just terrifying to watch.
Hard to watch, but a good reminder, especially
She's
as we head
okay.
into summer. All right, Ariel, thank you.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.